Rico, there is no denying that your friend Dima is a brilliant theoretical physicist. Mm. But the actual construction of this device would not hold a charge.
This works all right. Didn't you test that thing in the lab with your new tank?
Yes, well, we had to take a few parts from the tank to make this, so it was not possible to test.
So, now I've lost a very valuable tank. This thing better be worth it to you.
It will be worth it. If it doesn't explode, it'll kill us first.
Hey, I heard that.
Dima, what is he talking about? Will this thing explode?
Gibberish. Nonsense. Energy will dissipate as soon as device deploys
here. Device will dissipate first.
So what are we doing here?
Field test. Must test against working tanks. Device only has enough power for one discharge.
One explosion.
Enough. Thanks, Dima.
Sorry. Look, your friend Sheldon showed up at the cove. That's a dangerous man. He told us where to find a couple of Bavarium tanks.
Did he know?
What a coincidence.
Sheldon is full of coincidences these days.
So what do you want to do?
What choice do we have? Mount up!
Wherever, Rodriguez. I'm expecting trouble. Your pal Sheldon sure is full of useful information. He want you dead? It's great having someone like him on our side.
Sheldon is on Sheldon's side.
Thanks.
Look alive, people!
We can't go on with all of these soldiers here. Clear them out! Rodriguez?
The truck's radiator took a few hits. It might not last a trip.
Can you fix it?
Not the amount of time we have.
Let's see how far we can take it.
So, just wing it? That's a great plan.
So where do you think those soldiers came from, Rodriguez? A routine stop?
Not likely.
They're targeting the truck with the EMP. Mirabello knows something.
Someone.
Everyone, keep your eyes open. This looks suspicious.
I'll clear a path.
Uncanny, don't you think, Rodriguez?
The truck's radiator took a few hits. It might not last a trip.
Can you fix it?
Not in the amount of time we have.
Let's see how far we can take it.
So, just wing it? That's a great plan.
So where do you think those soldiers came from, Rodriguez? A routine stop?
Not likely.
They're targeting the truck with the EMP. Mirabello knows something.
Someone.
Everyone, keep your eyes open. This looks suspicious.
I'll clear a path.
Get to it.
bridge fast.
Let's go off their pursuit.
Great idea. Guess this route is one way.
Lollygagging, Rodriguez.
something Sheldon said was true?
Rico, the EMP truck can't take much more of this.
Disappointed, Mr. Sheldon.
Let's have a drink and talk this out, huh, Sebastiano? Mano a mano.
I do not care for small talk, Mr. Sheldon. 20 years ago, we made a deal, you and I. You are not holding your hand. That makes me disappointed.
You and Uncle Sam did make a deal.
You and I.
We have overlooked your treatment of Medici, and we have overlooked your damage in Nadima El Masri, who was alone.
And I have overlooked Rico Rodriguez. Until now. Do you remember our deal, Mr. Sheldon?
I remember the deal, Sebastiano.
Do you? I am the ruler of Medici. Promised me an alliance with the United States, which was incinerated by the return of the boy I orphaned for you. A boy who rampages across the country, making me look like a fool to my people.
Now, Sebastiano.
Do you think I enjoy being made a fool to my people? It was you who showed them how to destroy my tanks. I have eyes across Medici, even in that dark, dank little cove. There is nothing that my flames cannot touch, Mr. Sheldon.
Attention all units, target escaped.